Impulse turbine. To understand the working of an impulse turbine, first let us understand what is impulse. Impulse is defined as the force acting on a body for an instantaneous period of time. It is also defined as change in momentum. Now let us see how this principle is applied in an impulse turbine. The best and the foremost example of an impulse turbine would be the Pelton wheel. The Pelton wheel consists of a rotor with bucket-shaped blades attached along its periphery. The blades are fixed in such a way that the distance between each one is of particular proportions. A nozzle creates a jet of high velocity. It is used to point the flow of water towards the blade in a particular direction. The nozzle is attached to a penstock, a pipe which extends all the way up to the water reservoir, which is usually located several meters high. This water has a potential energy due to its high location with respect to the nozzle. This is converted to kinetic energy, and hence a high velocity water jet comes out of the nozzle. Inside the nozzle, there is a spear-like arrangement which can be loosened and tightened to control the flow rate of water. This water, when strikes the curved surface of the bucket, imparts its energy to the bucket, which in turn results in the rotation of the bucket. Due to the curvature of the bucket, the direction of water jet is almost reversed to get maximum force. This reversal is by about 165 degrees. The flow rate of water controlled at the nozzle helps in determining the speed and power generated at the rotor. In a Pelton wheel turbine, the rotor is connected to a gearbox which modulates and transmits the power to a generator at a specified speed. This produces the electricity at the required frequency. The whole Pelton wheel turbine system is enclosed in a casing to prevent the loss of water and also to protect the components from the external environment. The water which comes out of the turbine flows through a portion called tay rails and exits the system. The water strikes the wheel tangential, so this is also called as a tangential flow turbine. Impulse turbines are suited for high head and low discharge of water. The Idukki project in Kerala uses 6 Pelton turbines, each with a capacity of 130 megawatt and rated head of 660 meter.